Chattanooga up the Tennessee Valley, across the plateau, up to the Cumberland Gap, to the top of the state there, moving northeast. Now, Interstate 40 is getting hit with a lot of rain, basically from Cookeville to Knoxville, and I-75 seeing a lot of rain as well from Chattanooga all the way up to the top of the state. Be safe out there, and speaking of wet roads, here is Tom Tunnell with Right Now Traffic on WIBK.
We're doing okay as far as any wrecks or stalled cars out there, but we're facing a lot of volume coming out of downtown. I-40 westbound is slowed down. Seeing delays at I-640 eastbound.
The music is loud. What are you? Behind me. Who's my YouTube account? If you guys didn't see this. This is me. I have no idea what that is on the screen. You can't really see it, but it's just, hi there, I will make cutting this piece of crap now.